ओम
नमो
नमो भगवते
वासुदेवाय
यमी विधिकरास्तवसत्वधाम्नो ब्रह्मादयो वयमिवेश न चोद्विजन्त क्षेमाय भूतय सुखात् आत्मसुखाय चास्य विक्रीडितं भगवतो रुचिरावतारये सर्वेऽहमि विधिकरास्तव सत्त्वधाम्ना ब्रह्मादयो वयमिवेश न चोद्विजन्ता क्षेमाय भूतय आत्मसुखाय चास्य विक्रीडितं भगवतो रुचिरावतारये
Translation. O my lordship, all the demigods headed by Lord Brahma, they are all your sincere servants, situated in transcendental position, and they are not like us. My father, the demon, Hiranyakashipu, the demon, your appearance in this fearful form is your pastime for your own personal pleasure, and such incarnation is always for the good and protection of the universe.
Like my father, Udvijanta is not describing the meaning of Udvijanta.
Udvijanta, on account of your fearful appearance, they are almost ready.
Udvijanta, क्या अर्थ disturbing है that should be correct सर्वे ही अमी विधि करास तपसत्व धाम सर्वे झमी विधि करा समसत्व धाम न ब्रह्मादय वयमिव ईश न च उद्विजन्त्य क्षीमाय भूताय क्षीमाय भूतय उतात्म सुखाय चास विकृतं भगवतो रुचिर अवता सो डिस्टिंक्शन बिटवीन देवा एंड असुर ब्रह्मादय Beginning from Brahma, Lord Brahma is the supreme Prajapati. From him, Marichyadi, Risha, all great rishis, they were born. Then from them, other demigods, Indra, Chandra, Varuna. So, these devas, they are not like the asuras, disturbing elements. That is the difference between the asura and deva. The asuras will create a situation which is very, very disturbing to the whole human society. And when there are so many asuras, disturbing elements, at that time the Supreme Personality of Godhead comes down, descends in his incarnation. Paritranaya sadhuna vinashaya cha dushkrita. So Prahlad Maharaj, trying to pacify the Lord, that this your incarnation is for the benefit of your servants, Vidikara. Vidikara means servant, Vidikrit. Vidhi means law and order, and one who executes the law and order, they are called Vidikara. So, all the demigods, they are appointed by the Supreme Lord to execute the law and order. Because this material world is a chaotic condition. Therefore, there is necessity of law and order. In the spiritual world, there is no such thing. In the spiritual world, everyone knows that the Lord is our master and we are all servants. That is spiritual world. And material world means that why there should be one master? We are all masters. Why you are searching after one God? Don't you see all we are gods loitering in the street? Especially the poor god, Daridranara. This is all material conception. Lord is one, Krishna. Krishna says, declares in the Bhagavad Gita, matra parataram nanya kinchijasti dhananjaya. There is no more superior authority than me. Many places, or asama urdha, asama, nobody can be equal with God, neither anybody can be higher than Him. There is God. So God is one. There cannot be two gods. Then there is no meaning of God. Now they manufacture God. In every street, every lane, there is a God. So, Prahlad Maharaj says that all these big, big demigods, they are your servants, Vidikaras, Tava, Sattva-dham. You are in transcendental position and we are all servants. Ekala Ishwar Krishna, Arsav Bhritta. This is said by Chaitanya Chaitamita author, Ekola Ishwar Krishna, Arsav Bhritta, Jare Jaiche Nachaye Se Taiche Kare Nitya. Master is one, Krishna. There cannot be two master. The master can expand himself as masters. That is another thing. The master is one. Advaita Achyuti Anadi Ananta Rupam. Ananta Rupam. The master can expand himself in many, many thousands and millions of forms, but they are advaita. They are not different. Just like Krishna, when he married 16,108 wives. So he expanded himself also into 16,108 forms, Krishna. But those expansions, 16,000 expansions, they are one, the same Krishna. This is to be understood. Krishna may expand himself in so many forms, but still they are the same. In another place it is exemplified. Deepachiri Bahi Dasantaram Abhupetya. That's like one candle original, and a second candle, a third candle, a fourth candle. You lit up many millions of candles, but they are of the same potency. The candle power is not reduced because we have ignited so many candles from the original. No. Advaita yaccha purnasya purnameva avashishyate. Even though Krishna expands himself in millions and millions and forms, still all of them are of the same potency. That is called Satya Dham. So there are different types of expansion of Krishna. They are called Vibhinnaṃsa, Saṃsa. Krishna expands himself, Saṃsa, that is Vishnu Tattva. That is Advaita Achyuti Anadi Anantaru. Then Vibhinnaṃsa, Mamaivāṃsa, Jīva Bhūta, Jīva also, expansion of Krishna. We are also expansion of Krishna. But we are Vibhinnaṃsa, separated forms. And Saṃsa, Vishnu Tattva, that is one. So in this way, we have to understand Krishna's expansion. Sarvi ami vidikara. This vidikara, they are not Saṃsa, they are Vibhinnaṃsa. Brahma and other demigods and we are of the same category. Not that, because one has become Brahma, so he is equal to the Supreme Lord. No, that is not possible. Sivabarinchi Nutang. The Supreme Lord is worshipped even by Lord Brahma, Lord Shiva. Nobody can be equal. This Mayavad philosophy, that in whichever form you worship the Lord, they are all the same. No, they are not same. Therefore here it is said, Vidikara, Brahmadaya, they are all your servants. Vidikara. Vidikara means who executes the order of the Supreme Lord. That is devotee. And one who wants to become one or equal with this Supreme Lord, they are asuras. They are all that creates disturbance. At the present moment, there are so many asuras. Everyone is defying the supremacy of the Supreme Lord. Everyone is trying to become God. Therefore, the whole world is in chaotic condition. If we want to adjust this chaotic condition, then we require the incarnation of God that is already there. Nāma-rūpi kalikāle Krishna avatār. This Hare Krishna movement is the incarnation of Krishna in the form of name. There is no difference. The Sankirtan movement, which was inaugurated by Sri Chaitanya Mahāprabhu, and Sri Chaitanya Mahāprabhu is Krishna himself, so nāma-nāmi-nāma-abhinnatyā-nāma-nāmi-nā. So this Hare Krishna movement is not different from Krishna or Chaitanya Mahāprabhu. So if you take shelter of this holy name of the Lord, Hare Krishna, then we shall be saved. Paritrānāya sādhunā. We shall become sādhu. Simply by chanting the Hare Krishna mantra, cita darpana marjanam, we are all sadhus, actually, originally, because we are part and parcel of Krishna. But in contact with Maya, we have become a sadhu. Sadhu means who are pure devotees. Vajati Imam Ananna Bhav. That is sadhu. Otherwise there is no sadhu. The so-called sadhu, they are not sadhu. Sadhu means Bhajati Imam Ananna Bhav. Sadhu Riva Samantabha. Bhajati Imam Ananna Bhav. So, by chanting this Hare Krishna mantra in the lowest of the mankind, Naradham, he can become a sadhu. What is the evidence how one can become sadhu simply by chanting? Yes, Narottam Das Thakur says, Papitapi jato chila hari name uddhari, tarasakhi jagayan. Just see how Jagai Madhai became sadhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu introducing the Sankirtan movement, he is making everyone sadhu. This is Krishna consciousness movement. Everyone is becoming sadhu. Vajati Imam Ananna Bhav. This avatar, Naam Rupi avatar, there is no difference. Naam Chintamani Krishna Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha. Naam is also Vigraha, another form of the Lord, Rasa Vigraha. So if we take shelter of this avatar, Ruchi avatar, every avatar, every incarnation of Krishna is very pleasing, because Krishna is the deserver of all pleasure. Therefore, his avatar, just like Nrisimhadev, although it is very, he is very ferocious to asuras, they are disturbed. They are disturbing elements and they are disturbed. But Prahlad Maharaj is not disturbed. He is peaceful. Lord's incarnation, either he is very ferocious or he is very kind. For the devotees, there is no disturbance. Devotees are not disturbed. But the asuras are disturbed. So take shelter of the holy name of the Lord, then disturbing condition of this material world will not touch you. Cheta darpana mahajana bhava mahadavagni nidvapanam. Bhava mahadavagni nidvapanam. There is a blazing fire. That is the duty, that is the business of Bandi Guru Sri Charanaravinda. How to extinguish the blazing fire of this material world? That is the duty. Every devotee, every pure soul, duty is how to extinguish the blazing fire. And that can be done only by pushing on this Krishna consciousness movement. Otherwise, it is not possible. Cheta darpana marjanam bhava mahadavagni nirpam Shriya kairava chandrika avitaranam Shriya kairava chandrika. The ultimate benefit of life is compared with the moon. So spreading Krishna consciousness means spreading the moonlight. Therefore, we have named this temple Sri Mayapur Chandrodaya. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Gaur Hari, Mayapur Chandra, Chaitanya Chandra, Chaitanya Chandra Anuraga, Prabhudananda Saraswati Desa, Kurutanuraga, Chaitanya Chandra Charane Kurutanuraga. Chaitanya Chanda Charane Krutanura. Sadhava Sakalameva Vihaya Dura. Chaitanya Chanda Charane Krutanura. This is the instruction of Prabhudananda Saraswati, one of the great devotees of Lord Chaitanya. they are of the same the opinion. There is no difference of opinion between the modern devotee or the old devotee. The devotee is devotee. As there is no difference between modern gold or old gold. Gold is gold. So we should take the path of devotional service following Prahlad Maharaj, and his prayer, his instructions are so valuable that him simply by reciting this Prahlad Maharaj's sutra, this prayer of Prahlad Maharaj is very, very important. You read it carefully and try to understand. Him, the most wretched demon, can become a great devotee. Thank you very much.